Hi, this video is about how to block ads from displaying on your YouTube channel and videos. Are you tired or offended by the ads that are displayed on YouTube videos before the content appears? Google often displays pre-roll ads before viewers can see your content. Fortunately, there's an easier way to hide that content without having to remove the ads from a YouTube channel entirely.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to block ads from displaying on your YouTube channel and videos.
Go to google.com/AdSense. Sign in, click Allow and Block Ads, click Content Host. To block specific advertiser URLs, click the Advertiser URLs tab in the horizontal bar across the top of the page. Enter the URLs in the box provided, then click Block URLs. If you want to block ads from general categories, click General Categories. Select the category name that you want to allow or block. In this case, I've got Apparel, and that's allowed. If I click here, it says it's blocked. If you want to block ads from sensitive categories, click Sensitive Categories, and here you got Black Magic Astrology as allowed, but I don't want to allow that, just click the box and it's got blocked.
Changes are automatically saved on selection and be reflected on your channel within 24 hours. Keep in mind that these filters only block ads served via AdSense. Blocking ads on YouTube channel and videos makes your subscribers' viewing experience a little smoother. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.